Happy Veterans Day. I'm Steve Stivers. I'm a Brigadier General in the Ohio Army National Guard and a member of Congress. I've been in the National Guard for about 30 years. Been honored to serve. I've served with some of the greatest Americans I've ever met. Together, we've made a difference. I served in Operation Iraqi Freedom, and I continue to serve today. I've just been so impressed with all the people I've met who've served our country, whether they're in the Army, the Navy, the Air Force, or the Marines, or the Coast Guard. Today on Veterans Day, I want to say thank you for your service, thank you for your sacrifice, and I want to say thank you to the families that have loaned their loved ones to our country, to serve our country, and to defend our freedoms. Thank you for your sacrifice while your loved ones have been deployed. You have given, and your family has given, of your time, your treasure, your talents, and your blood in some cases. You know, we had a lot of people in this community and around our country not come back from many of the wars that we fought, and we owe them an eternal debt of gratitude. Every day of our lives, we need to thank the veterans who have served our country. It's important for us to remember every day, not just on Veterans Day, those who've paid the final price with their lives for our freedom. So I want to thank you again. I want to say to everyone, whether you got it when you came home or not from your particular conflict, welcome home and thank you for your service. Thanks for sharing your day with us. God bless you all.